Hey everyone, I'm Dark Quarter, and welcome back to The Wolf Among Us. So, last time we got patched up by Dr. Swinehart, and Snow decided she was going to change some things. Maybe get a little stricter on stuff that goes on. And now we're on the trail of the Crooked Man, trying to find him and end all this stuff. And it seems Beauty and the Beast are in a bit of trouble with him.
Blacksmith didn't need it.
I haven't seen him around for a while.
Blacksmith? Okay.
This is Prince Lawrence's dagger.
How did...
Who sold this?
I don't know.
How did that get there?
A dagger isn't exactly the axe, so,
How can you not know who pawned it?
I'm not here every day. And even when I am here, people sometimes dump boxes of shit. What does it matter? You don't know how hard most of us have it, do you?
Yeah? If you had my job, you wouldn't get out of bed.
It was a rhetorical question, but sure, fine.
Whatever, Jack. You don't know Jack.
I am his horseman. Isn't this Crane's?
Maybe. I don't know.
I don't like him. He's a bit dodgy. All that stuff. Recent acquisition. Cleaving axe. Uh-huh.
I thought you said you'd never take something like this.
What? I don't...
You're a lying piece of shit, Jack.
Okay, come on, Bigby.
It's kind of helping me look at more stuff.
Right here all along. Now tell me what happened to it.
I don't know anything about that. I don't, really. I mean, I don't
work
every day, so... And even when I do work, I just try to keep my head down.
Just tell me the truth. What happened to the axe?
It was Mary. She took it, okay? That's all I know.
That's all you know? You don't know,
you didn't know anything a minute ago.
Me with it last night?
No. No. I had no goddamn idea.
Why'd she take it? Just to fuck with me?
You think I'm crazy enough to ask her that? I'm not sticking my foot in that lawnmower, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Well, for your sake, you better think of something to tell me.
That's all I can tell you. I'm being straight here. I'm just part-time. I mean, it's Jersey who's the one who's into this stuff. He's one of the Crooked Man's boys, okay?
Right.
And it'd be great if he was here to tell you all this, but he's not. So just...
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system if you're just gonna...
Not my fucking...
But you're the guy who makes sure that...
I'm the guy that keeps shit in order, and that's it, Woody. Who closed the fucking gate? Jack?
That's the Jersey Devil?
If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place, huh?
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment. And Gren said that he saw it here. Now tell me where it is right fucking now.
It's Jersey, right? Jersey Devil?
Christ. And this fucking guy, too?
Bigby? What
is his ex even here?
Nope. It isn't.
Just like I said, it's not here. Happy?
Right.
I got shit to do, so whatever you're here for, make it snappy.
He wanted to know where...
Actually, you know what? I don't care what he wanted.
If I were you, I'd watch my tone about now.
How's your arm? Bloody Mary leaves a bit of a stink, don't she? Jack, did you know that as of this very morning, Bigby's joined the Crooked Man's Obedience School for wayward fucking creatures? He's already passed his first class. You see, the sheriff had who he stupidly thought was the murderer. Been chasing him for fucking days, right? But the Crooked Man snapped his bony fingers. And Bigby handed him over, just like that.
I'm, just gonna, let you two, you know.
Go fuck yourself, Jersey.
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna... You piece of shit.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna rip your lungs out!
Ash showed over his torn jersey.
Cool it, Woody.
We don't need the business office involved in this shit.
What is your fucking problem?
Just stay out of my way, all right? Where's my ass? Who'd you give it to?
I think I'll let him.
It's my fight, damn it. Go sniff around somewhere else.
I just See? Let you hit him. What? Tell me to stay out of it. Oh, now we have to fight. Woody. Was there? Nice. Oh. Dang it. I missed it because I was scratching my nose. Press cube. I didn't hear him say anything. Pressing Q again. Come on, Bigby, press Q.
Hey, asshole. I found her.
Oh, great, give him the axe. Maybe I should have used the anvil.
So, wanna try again?
You can't find a crooked man. No one can. There's no address, no place. He lives in the bends and forks of tree roots, behind the sun, in the shadows.
That's not good enough.
Oh, the door to his house. It bounces around, never in one spot. You'll never find it. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror. That fucking guy. Oh, mirror, mirror.
Okay, that's Crane's way. How do you contact him?
Oh, I know. He uses couriers for everything. Ravens, oh, goblins, the fucking Tweedles. Whatever. I go in when I'm taken there. You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing. Had useless bitch Snow White in a broken fucking mirror. No fucking friends.
Where did you hear it got broken?
Oh, that. Gossip flies fast. We're like a sewing circle. It doesn't matter what you fucking do. You're not gonna get him. You wanna knock on his fucking door and see what happens? Fine.
Yeah.
Crane had the mirror. Bloody Mary had Crane. So take your fucking wrecking crew act to the butcher shop.
The cut above. If I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the crooked man.
That's her spot. That's where all the magic happens. Now leave me, so I can find some aspirin. Oh, oh.
He ain't going anywhere.
You better not be fucking with me. I'll come back here and finish the job.
Yeah.
You got what you want. Now get the fuck out of here. Hey, Sheriff.
I don't really like that guy.
Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you could do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did, but I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the Crooked Man wanted them dead. That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want, but what good is it gonna do you? Because he ain't in your town. You're in his. And he sure as shit
Isn't
ready for you.
Out of smoke?
Sure, whatever. You helped me out.
Thanks. Shitty brand.
You're welcome.
Yeah, well.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing. Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls. There is something you can do about it. You can get the fucker who did it. Ain't that the plan?
Yeah, I'm planning on it.
Damn right it is.
All right, go do it then.
I don't need you to tell me to do it, man. That was my plan when I woke up today.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah?
Tell Buzz hi for me.
See you around, right?
Yeah. I'll see ya.
So he didn't pawn it, somebody stole it. That shouldn't surprise me too much. But if he's got that, then Bloody Mary won't have it, right? So. Huh. No smoking, huh? I don't think so. You can't tell me what to do. Let's see. What do you got to drink? Cola? Lemon lime? Not a whole lot. Bacon, pork?
Huh. Empty. Either he's got a whole lot of customers, or he doesn't have any. Right.
I'm thinking he doesn't have any. So what's the point of being open?
Not very appetizing. Frozen solid. Who'd want to eat this?
I'm guessing nobody? Hey, Butcher, how you doing?
Bigby Wolf?
I'm looking for some meat.
What happened to you?
I'm looking for a piece of the magic mirror.
What?
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
What? Bloody Mary? Magic mirror shard? What kind of place do you think this is?
Don't bullshit me.
Place that's run by the Crooked
Man. What you're looking for, I think you'd be better off looking at the Lucky Pond. Yeah, or someplace like that. You know where it is, right?
I've been there. Didn't find what I was looking for. Had some words with Jersey, too.
Words? Anyway, if I'd have known you already looked at the Lucky Pond, I wouldn't have pointed you there. I just figured anything worth a damn in Fable Town goes through Jersey's hands at some point. You know that. Believe me, I don't want to waste your time, Sheriff. And I certainly don't mean to offend.
Yeah?
All right.
Well, Jersey had those dirty hands wrapped around my neck not too long ago.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I smashed his horse face in. Knocked some teeth out. He won't be chewing bubblegum anytime soon. Listen, Crane had the mirror. Mary had Crane. She comes around here, right? If you're covering for her, I'm gonna have a problem with you. So you better think real hard about what you say next.
Sheriff, I...
Where's Mary?
What? Oh, I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta go check.
Yeah.
Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
Yeah, he pressed a button.
Shit.
I got it covered back here, Sheriff. I'll be right out.
Sure you do. A lot of meat.
Just wait out front. I'll be right there.
Relax, Johan. I just want to talk.
Fuck me.
What was that?
Nothing, Sheriff. I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for the safety purposes.
All right.
Come on,
safety.
Give me the magic mirror shard and I'll leave you alone. You can go back to whatever it is you're doing here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They're gonna kill me.
What's he doing?
Oh, God, she is gonna fucking kill me. He's gonna get me killed.
Excuse me.
How you doing?
Please, Bigby, please don't.
Bigby, what happened to Sheriff?
Please, don't kill me, Sheriff. I don't want to die. Please, please don't kill me.
If you don't talk, I might have to do just that. Is that what you want, Johan?
No, no, please. You don't have to do that. I'm dead. Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment.
Just open the door, Johan. It won't be your problem anymore.
I can't.
Why
can't not? What's back there?
I don't know. I've never been back there. It's locked from the other side.
Well, a lot of people
Look,
are lying
I
lately.
I just worked the front. That's all I'm supposed to do. I haven't been back there in years.
Well, who locked the fucking door?
I'm not part of their crew. I don't know who or what goes on back there.
Crew?
The Crooked Man's people. Jersey Devil, D and Dumb, and that mental case Bloody Mary. You want to talk about the real Butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place.
Really?
I'm telling you, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago. All cause of that heat wave. That summer was even hotter
heat
than
wave.
This one. Let Mary and those porkers stay cool in the meat locker one day, playing cards, having a great time. I guess they were sizing the place up. Shows what I get for being nice. I'm just a victim in this. I don't know what they do back there. I swear. And I don't want to know.
Well, we're about to see what's back there. And then we'll see if I believe you.
I don't know if I'd want to turn my back to him.
Didn't know when. Shh.
I don't hear anything. All right. A lab? What the heck? guess that's what the button up front does.
What is this place?
I told you, Bigby. I don't know. They muscled me out. I swear, I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
Right.
Warning lights.
It's business. It's all I've ever had.
Damn it. You can't act like you're forced into this and then turn around and help them. You'd still be here if you hadn't flipped that switch out there.
I had to.
Right.
You come in here making trouble for me. But you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something. Where were you when they took this place from me? It hasn't been easy for me. You think I want to live with this at my back?
All right, Johan. Do me a favor. Just shut the fuck up and stay out of the way. Can you manage that?
Yeah, dude, really. Hate these people that are just...
So this is what Beast was delivering. Glamours. Other kinds of magic. Could be dangerous stuff.
Act all afraid
and
then...
Just don't touch anything back here. Please?
Act superior.
Can I tell you to sit down and shut up?
Just helping the bad guys out here.
What are they making here?
I'm just a butcher. You want to talk T-bones? That I can do. This stuff is out of my league.
Tongue of dog.
There are a lot of nasty spells you can make with the right equipment.
Yeah. Shackles.
Chains. Who's getting chained up here?
You can't think I'm the only one the crooked man has under his yoke.
Is this what those loans get you? That crooked piece of shit. Ribbons. Chains. It's all the fucking same.
Same. So don't get loans then.
For making magic, anti-Greenleaf and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here. That symbol, it's on
all
the
packages.
Where'd they go? What is it?
That's the Crooked Man's brand. It's on everything that goes in and out of here.
So you do know something, huh? Is that a wheel or what?
No, there's people that don't know anything.
Guess they never used that thing on wolves, huh?
What's that supposed to mean?
It's from back in the homelands. A torture device. It came over here with the rest of our stories. Not that Mundys need any help coming up with that kind of thing. It makes people crooked. By breaking their bones and... Do I really need to explain
crooked.
This?
That's a chalkboard?
Too bad they had time to erase it all. This could have been useful.
Where did they go? I don't see any doors. I guess there's a ladder, but...
What the hell is that?
A shirt? Jacket? Coat? I guess?
I know this isn't your coat. What's it doing here?
It's a coat. What's the big deal about some dirty...
Looks like Crane's. It's seen some abuse. I'm sure he handled it just fine.
Okay.
No time for traveler's checks, huh?
Heck, I'll take
he
it.
He won't be needing this anymore. That sick piece
of... Tells the picture of Snow White? Jeez. Doesn't give up.
The shard. It's the shard. Finally.
Oh, that's good.
Hey, hold on. Well, I'm real happy you found what you're looking for, Bigby. What about me?
How about I lock you in here?
What the hell am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna have to spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary.
You won't have to worry, Johan. I'm gonna take him down.
Yeah. Shouldn't have pressed that button, dude. Still don't really know where they went, though. If somebody was back there, I mean, where'd they escape to? It seemed like there was only one door in and out. And he had to move boxes just to get it open.
I don't care who killed the prostitutes. If Crane was helping himself to the community coffers, it means his hand was in my pocket. And you just let him go!
I don't know what you heard, but it didn't happen like that.
Are you denying the facts?
She's denying me the chance to get a word in. Now, Miss White,
I... Sheriff Bigby has returned.
Ah, there's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait. Just one moment, please.
Look what I found.
The shard.
Seems your dog wants a biscuit.
I'm not in the mood.
Oh,
shut up. You've got a lot to answer for.
Oh, really?
Bufkin, get this piece in the mirror right away.
With pleasure, Miss White.
Finally, things are swinging back in the right direction. Good work, Bigby. You've been gone all day. What did you uncover?
Nothing.
I thought you were going to report back to me. I mean, it's fine. So what else did you find out?
I gotta say,
everything.
This thing reaches a lot further than we thought. Crooked Man has something on everybody. It wasn't just Beauty and the loan. Beast was working for him. His goon, the Jersey Devil, is putting the squeeze on all kinds of fables down at the Lucky Pawn. He was even running black market magic out of the butcher shop. But that's over now, because we got the mirror. And once it's fixed, we got him. That's how Crane did it. That's how we're gonna do it.
Excellent work. Really?
Yeah.
Sheriff, I could use your assistance. Would you join me at the mirror?
Assistance? What's wrong with them?
Don't go far, Sheriff.
Oh, shut up.
I have a few words of my own with you.
Unbelievable.
Why the hell did you burn Crane's stuff, huh? Don't bullshit me. Bufkin was there. I know it was you.
Given Ichabod's obsession with Miss White, I thought it best to make sure that nothing untoward saw the light
like
of day.
Like a clock?
Oh, fuck off. I know you were burning evidence.
Then tell me, what evidence did I burn?
I have more important things to deal with right now. You can be sure that we're gonna have a long fucking talk about this when I'm done.
I do so enjoy our talks. I'll wait with bated breath.
Yeah, you should.
I don't understand. This piece just doesn't want to join the rest. Do you have any idea why?
Doesn't want to join the rest.
Got me.
What's that mean?
Well, where did you find it? What has it gone through since being separated from the rest? Shattering is a very traumatic experience, you know. So this process can be a little touchy.
Crane was carrying it for part of the night, at least. I found it in his coat. It's pretty amazing it's still intact after the fight, the kidnapping, and then riding around with Bloody Mary for however...
Yes, Miss White was asking about her. That explains it. You-know-who and the mirror have a very unhappy history with each other. How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra coaxing, that's all. Thank you for your help.
All right.
It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's ready. Besides which, he might not want to come out with you watching.
Why not?
Oh, he doesn't like being spied on.
If you ask me, you're everything that's wrong with me.
Is it fixed?
Okay.
Did you ask about the Crooked Man?
Bufkin's still working on it. He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
I can't take those two right now. We're trying to catch a murderer, and they're over there bickering about bureaucracy.
Yeah.
We're at war. Don't they realize that?
They're a little dumb.
Do you need some help over there?
Yeah, thanks. Go talk to Toad. But just so you know, we can't pay him. He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So just break the news and be done with it, okay?
Got sent Toad to the farm, huh?
Toad, come here.
I thought I made myself very...
I see how it is. Passed off to an underling, eh? Why am I not surprised? Well, you did cause what damage brings me in here, so maybe it's for the best. Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it.
Really?
I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Sheriff, but I've taken a real wallet because of you.
Hey, I tried to give you money back at the Lucky Pawn, but you wouldn't take it.
I was just being polite. Ever heard of it? That wouldn't have covered the cab ride home, let alone a glamour. Please, I'm not looking for any more than to cover the big ticket damages. Not a cent more. I'm not looking for
actually, I do have money.
Just what's right.
Here, Crane won't be getting any use out of this. Will that do?
Crane's money, eh? Well, I suppose that means it belongs to me as much as anybody. Thank you, Sheriff.
Use it to get glamored, Toad. You got the money now,
actually,
so
just happen to have
so
the money.
Mean if I catch you again. The farm is always on the table.
But of course...
Don't lose it.
Bluebeard, you want to talk? Now's your chance.
I've just made my donation funding this office, so direct your questions to Miss White.
You donated funding? What?
Well, at least he's not trying to get rid of me.
He's not?
For now. Did you take care of Toad? I mean, I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now. But glamours are the law for a very good reason.
Toad won't be a problem. I'll see to that.
Are you sure? Because he left looking pretty happy. Fine. We'll deal with it later. I know I should be asking how it got like this, but I just keep wondering why it happened to Faith and Lily.
I don't even
You've
know.
You've seen his world. Do you have any idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know if the Crooked Man killed them with his own hand, or if it was one of his goons.
Really, I don't know.
I don't know. But when I catch the fucker who did this, I'll find out why.
Still don't know how they're tied to it.
Is repaired.
They were killed by either them or somebody.
I have to say, I have been better. But thanks for putting me back together.
I'm sorry. I have to know. Mirror, mirror.
Somebody took their ribbons off.
Slain. Now please show us... that sick creep Crane.
Yeah, I want to see where he's ended up to.
Hopefully that'll help, huh?
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you. Until
Paris?
Then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
Really?
What just happened?
We pointed you in the wrong direction. Looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings.
Is that so?
So... let's not do that again, okay?
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus
on
the immediate
threat,
and that's the Crooked Man. Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
All right.
Are you having trouble with the Rhine, Sheriff?
Just show me where I can find the Crooked Man.
I haven't been feeling well of late. Seems neither of us can cooperate.
Damn.
Perhaps I can be of assistance? Mirror, mirror, keep us sane. Show the door to Crooked Man's domain.
I can always count on you, Buffkin.
All right, then.
I don't recognize the door, but that's the Crooked Man symbol on it.
Hold on.
Okay.
The door. It moves.
Yeah, Jersey mentioned that.
Wait a minute. I know that door.
That's Central Park. I don't know when it's gonna move again, but I'm gonna get there before
Central
it
Park.
Does.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Do you guys even
we
have trial?
We can't just dispense Street justice. I know that emotions can run high, and you have your reasons to handle this a certain way.
I'll catch him and bring him back here, alive. And we can clean him and cook him together.
Good.
I'll try, Snow.
I have enough to worry about here while I prepare the case against him. So I'm going to trust you to handle this properly. That is, if you think you're ready.
Of course I'm ready. I got no other choice.
What can I do? I should have said no guarantees. Because I have no idea what's going to happen.
That's it, all right.
Yeah. So it just turned into a portal? Where's the door? Tiny Tim.
What are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny.
Well, I guess you're not so tiny anymore.
I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know. They said you made it pretty clear. I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way...
What are you doing there?
Look, this is the one thing I have to do.
Fine, lead on.
The heck?
Thanks for understanding. This is all I'm here to do, and I don't want to mess it up.
You had one job,
I'm
Tim.
I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard. Or an escort, for that matter.
You shouldn't be here, Tim. This place is dangerous. Especially for someone like you.
It's not like that.
Oh, really?
Whatever you may think of him, he doesn't treat me like some broken little kid.
Jeez, another flycatcher.
Like. He gave me a job. And I'm lucky to have it. This is the only option I've got. Just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fable Town is going to get caught in the middle.
I understand the position you're in, but you don't have to do this. There are other things you could do.
So it's just that easy?
Maybe not, but yep. You don't want to be a part of this.
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office, but he's there.
And he kills you.
But we need him, too. What we don't need is a war.
You already started a war, dude.
Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff? Thanks.
Tim, you're killing me here.
Some kind of fucking joke. What did I tell you? Stop laughing at me.
Oh, yeah?
Tell me who the fuck is back there.
I don't exactly know. I just mind the door.
You mustn't worry.
The boss is there.
I might train before him. I'm sure he will prove himself quite handy to have in my pocket. Either he's smart enough to see this is for the best, or dim enough to do as he's told.
That won't be necessary.
All right.
Sheriff Wolf, sir.
Got Jersey, we got the twins. We even got Georgie.
Thank you, Tim. I know the sheriff isn't the accommodating sort, but you handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you,
sir.
That's
the crooked man, huh? What happened to his eye?
You see, everyone in Fable Town has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it.
keeps all my enemies in one place.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
All right, you got me here. Let's talk.
Now what? Yeesh. Guess that's the end of episode 4, huh?
I've heard stories about you.
Oh, really?
In the old days, how you picked off those men one by one. Oh, how they screamed. The wolf is coming. And they would wait.
You should have been there.
Hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death.
Uh-huh.
And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well.
Send Colin to the farm. Nope. Attempt to remove it. Didn't try. Crooked operation. Tow to the farm. Just talk with him first. Yeah, well. No harm in letting him talk. I'm gonna bring him in anyway, but. I wanna see what he has to say. If I can figure out what he wants, maybe it'll help me get him, you know? Can't just jump on him with all his thugs there either. It's not like I could just arrest him right there. So, now we are finally in the Crooked Man's lair. And, well, no idea what's going to happen now. Hopefully we'll get him somehow. I don't know. It's bound to be a bunch more fighting, that's for sure. Especially with Bloody Mary, as we saw in that little preview. She is going to be a tough nut to crack. That's for sure. The heck am I going to do? Yeah. It's definitely getting tense. At this point, I don't even know how I'm going to get him. But I got to get him somehow. There's got to be an end to this, right? All the stuff he's doing. In a way, it doesn't really matter what happens to the other fables. I mean, gotta get rid of this guy. He's not a nice guy. Alright. Well, I'll see you in episode 4, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. Look forward to the next episode. Where hopefully we're gonna see the end of the Crooked Man. Somehow. Hopefully. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for being cool, and I'll see you next time.